Right now, police need your help tracking down a man wanted in a home break-in. They say he stole a purse from a home. This happened on Island Lake Drive in Dexter around 11 o'clock yesterday morning. And police want you to be on the lookout. Check out any suspicious activity. A reminder to lock your cars and your homes. If you have any information about this crime, you're asked to call the Washtenaw County Sheriff's Office.